Hi ladies, here I'm back after a while. I was a little bit reluctant to take videos in the past because firstly I had gained a little bit of weight, I lost a little bit, still a little bit around here, and I let outgrow my fringes a little bit, so I'm looking like Highland Kettle at the moment, so never mind. It's Christmas approaching, we need our gifts sorted, and yesterday I found a lovely, lovely little shop. You might remember the one where last year I bought these little cushion kind of piggy thing that I showed you in a movie, and it's the same village, it's a different shop. So this other shop, Pandora's Box, still exists, so it's worthwhile going there as well and having a look for the kids, but this one is for grown-ups, teenagers, a little bit of kids as well. I have taken pictures and I will make a website for it. However, this item I bought for myself, I have to show you because it is a little bit difficult. See, on the back of the label, it shows how you can use it. But nevertheless, when you go into the shop and you ask for a magic scarf, Charmaine, the owner, she will give you the show, so but today you have to live with me. This is a scarf. It's a lovely fluffy scarf. You just wear it however you wanna wear it, what you usually do with a scarf. So, nice. However, if you're wearing a dress and you're going out and it's this little bit, I would need something that goes over the shoulder. It could be a little bit chilly. That stuff is warm, by the way. What you do is, it's a hose. You okay? Slip in. You can stuff that one as well inside. Then that's a little bit more like that. You can, if then it's getting cold, you do like that. You can get that up more, wear a jacket over it, and have it or more around here, or pull it down again. And you probably can even have it a little bit more like that going on when it's a little bit wider. So, magic scarf, off the wall accessories, brilliant little job. And I have more pictures of it on the website. You'll enjoy it. Charmaine is very, very lovely and she will show you the same again. So ask her. It's worthwhile seeing. And they are lovely and they are very, very inexpensive. You really can get gifts there for the whole family and stay below 100 or so. This one is less than a tenner. So have fun, go shopping, all the best for your Christmas shopping. See you later.